Okay, here we have the final possum-proof cage which I made for my veggie bed. Down here, you can see reinforced corners. Basically just a frame that runs along the very top of each of the sides. So it sits on the top of the sides. Then I built another few frames and just stuck them on each side and then screwed them together. A little bit of bracing. Now obviously, as good as a possum-proof cage is, you want to be able to get in there. So what I've done is made it so that I can just grab, I'm going to put a handle on there in a sec, but just tilt it up and the chain holds it in place. I'll step back so you can see. So basically it's on a hinge there and that's one side. Everything galvanized, of course, because it's outside. And these are all the half-eaten veggies which I transplanted back in from just a regular garden I had, but the possums were smashing it. And that's my cage. So there's a chain on the other side. Didn't want it to go all the way over, and that just basically holds it up. And you can pretty much open it one-handed. And what we've done, I'll close it up first. Is about a foot. I've put just a steel mesh. That way, it's on the inside. It sort of supports the bird netting. And the possums, if do climb up onto there, because they obviously can climb up in the wood, if they try to push through, it'll hold, and the bird net won't give in. And obviously, when they get up too high, it's just too flimsy, and they don't like it. But that's the theory anyway. I'm going to test it out, and that's my easy access possum-proof cage.